Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I created a game called Weapon Testing. As you can see here, Weapon Testing. And I created this game. You're probably wondering, well, hey, Mr. OP, look at this. Look at this. It doesn't have that little badge. Because I made this game on a different account because I didn't want to get banned off Roblox because I have a lot of Robux on this account. Don't want to get banned in case, like, I did a copyright thing or anything. So I did this. So first off, you spawn here, and this is the starter character. This is not my actual character, but that's just what I added in the starter character script. I'll actually teach you how to make this game in case you wanted to make this. But after this, I'm going to upload another video on the same day teaching how to make it and how to do the lighting or just whatever. It doesn't really matter. So I added just the snow and these particles just because I thought it was fun. So this is the game. Use first person for the guns to work. So it's basically called gun testing. And you test the game. So healing pad, just in case your friend shoots you. I did try to do friendly fires off, but why not? I don't really know. You can shoot your friend. The guns do not respawn, so it is server of three people, I think. It's a server of, like, three people, I think. I think it's, like, three people. And then the private server is free, just in case you want to test these guns out on your own. And then just three players, just random people, just in case. But it's all free private server. So let's start with the first gun. This game took me a while. I did guns. I did the R6. I didn't do all these guns. These were from the toolbox, but I made the thing R6. I kind of did some scripting little. So, yeah. But well, actually, I didn't really script. All I did is make R6. I dragged some of the things down into some of the replicated storage or like the stuff like that. So it took me a while, but I'm sure you guys can do this. So let's first go over the little details. So little ammo box right here, just for some decoration. Little cool spawn pad. We have the little particles from the snow. Of course, it's not snowing. I just like the snow because snow is cool. Little ammunition kind of stuff. Pretty cool here. You got some cool stuff. And so now we can go through the thing. We have the table and then whatever. And so let's say I shoot myself. So let's start off with a ray gun. Ray gun's just some fun little gun you can do. Just like this. I added some test dummies. This game is called Weapon Testing. You're testing these guns. Yeah, as you can see, let's say your friend shoots you or something. You see that? Took a ton of damage. So if we step on this, then we get healed. See that? And then we'll regenerate in a few seconds. So if we wait just a little, like a few seconds. Yeah, see, it comes right back. And then you can use it again. If you're low or something. It only works if you're low. But this game is fun. You can play with friends. You can do stuff like that. So let's get right into it. So right, as I just showed, this is my favorite gun. It is like realistic kind of. And so this is the thing, so looks pretty cool. Again, I made this, I'm so proud of myself because this is one of the best games I've made since you see the arms and stuff. So this is the gun. So if you hit shift, you can run like this, little running animation, stuff like that. If you hit C, I think you can prone, but I'll show you that in a second. So mouse 2, you can aim just like that. To shoot, mouse 1, so let's shoot without aiming. 4 shots to the body to kill them. If we aim, yeah, like that. If we shoot to the head, 1, 2, 3 shots to kill them for the head. This is the reload animation. Pretty cool. Let's see, run out of bullets like this. And this is what will happen. Gun, but yeah, so that's it, really. So that's it for that gun. If this happens to you and you see this little cube thing, All you need to do is you just need to go in and out and in, and then you're fine, and then you're back in. So that's a little thing. This game, I think, will only work with a computer or laptop, maybe for mobile, but I doubt it. You do need a computer, I think. So here is smoke grenade. This is a smoke grenade. We can throw it like this. Let's see the smoke. Like that. Makes a little noise. Smoke, pretty cool. Let's test out the minigun next. So do you have the minigun? Let's aim. And so let's fire without aiming. Fire with aiming. Recoil on the gun. It's pretty good. And if you hit R, you can't really reload. Because look how much ammo you have down there. You can just kind of go forever. So if you hit, if you tap E, it'll switch. So this is the one that we were on, auto. If we hit E, we'll go to semi. So just like tap. You just tap once, you shoot. Single fire mode. And so if we go to burst, you guys probably know what that is, like a burst gun. If I hold it down, see it only goes for a short thing. Safety, I can't shoot at all. And auto, back to auto. I think if you hit, I need a reset. I'll show how to prone in a minute. You have ragdoll death, pretty cool. Sorry about that, and we kind of lost that gun, but it's fine. The guns do not respawn, so it's kind of like you keep them, and you can't really die in this game, unless you just walk off the edge, but yeah. So this is the AK with kind of like a scope. So if you aim, you see that? If I hold it down, and then if I just single fire mode, we call reload animation. Then again, let's just go like this. Again, you kind of just slap the gun. You see that? And then let's reload. A47, here we go. See if that happens, you just go in and out. All right, next is this gun right here. In the corner right here, I'll do a little thing where I update the game on Roblox Studio. So let's see this right here. You can see that with the G36C. Let's reload. Nice, aiming and then shooting. Training dummy. Okay. Oh yeah, you need to be kind of close range. Like this. This guy doesn't work that much. You kind of need to shoot him with a heavy gun. It's a gore dummy, so if you shoot him, like, blood will come out. But yeah, you can see that. And then that's that gun. Next, we have the pistol, which is like this. Hold it in one hand, you can aim like this. I kind of wish you could hold it with two hands, but... Shot him in the head. So shot to the head is two. And it's the reload animation. You don't really see, like, the thing... Anything, but... You can't really see the mag come out, but... And that's pretty cool animation. Other than that, yeah. Next gun is this kind of World War II gun. I don't really know what this kind of is. Let me pick it up. Sometimes it will glitch like this. I think I just, bruh. I think I just need to reload. Oh, sorry, reset. Reset, as you can see, ragdoll. Have your FPS up here and stuff like that. So now it should work. It usually works. I don't know, maybe you have to leave and rejoin, but usually works. Anyways, it's like a World War II gun. Kind of like a... Should work. Anyways, we have this minigun. It's not my favorite. It's kind of like not that good out of all of these. Because VC, That's it. Doesn't really have a reload animation. That's all the minigun. Minigun, it's okay. I don't know why this isn't working. It should work. I think I'm just glitching. And then this is my favorite gun. We pick it up like this. It's a shotgun. So this is the aiming. Push shot. Reload animation. So that's it. You can run with it. It kind of breaks you. It kind of breaks if you prone, I think. Yeah, this is what it looks like. We go like this. This is what it looks like when you prone, but when you prone like this, looks weird. So proning doesn't really work, but that's kind of it for the shotgun. Let me just spawn. The things don't actually, the guns don't respawn, sad. But I think you can crouch or prone, I don't know. It should be working, I don't know. Why? Because when it, the Roblox Studio works, and I actually, before I recorded this video, I tested it and it worked, so. I don't know, maybe it will work for you guys, but yeah. So that's basically it for the game, then the training dummies respawn, that's basically weapon testing. So in the top right corner, actually not in the top right corner. I'm not going to do any of that, there will be nothing at the top right corner. At the end of this video, I will put right in the middle where my character's standing right here. I'm gonna put a little thing to my game, like a video of me making the game. So yeah, that's basically weapon testing. You can play with your friends in private server. Oh yeah, let me actually just leave real quick just before I do that. If we check the servers. Yeah, see? Private server right there. So anyways, guys, that's going to be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.